about correlation between posterior pelvic collapse and severity of defecatory and anticoagulant symptoms in women. Radiation symptoms like bulging, defecatory dysfunction, sexual dysfunction are symptoms commonly attributed to posterior pelvic organ collapse. Little and contradictory information is available about the coexistence of posterior and or anticoagulant and defecatory dysfunction. The objective of this work is to evaluate the relationship among posterior vaginal wall prolapse by the key point and defecatory incontinence in quality of life. It's a case control study with the subject selection made aleatorily with consecutive patients from a urogynecology service in a tertiary hospital in Brazil. The Rexel constipation scoring system and anticoagulant scale was used to collect the data. The SF36 and PISC12 POCT evaluation and they were separated into two groups. The group 1 with patients in stage 0, 1, and 2. And the group 2 with patients in stage 3 and 4. The characteristics of women were different about their age, BMI, frankness, and birth, but they are similar with scolding, common, vaginal delivery, cesarean section, and another one. We found some text about the Rexel scoring system and comparing constipation and anal incontinence, we didn't see difference between the groups. No correlation between severity of constipation and anal incontinence by Rexel scores and severity of the POCT through the BP points using this figure. SF36 general quality of life questionnaire found the only one modification in general health with another domains with similar difference. PISC-12 sexual quality of life questionnaire didn't seem no one different between groups. Like perfect pelvic floor muscle strength by physiotherapist evaluation did not see modification. Conclusion is that in our study, the point about the POPQ assessment doesn't seem to be correlated with and is sufficient to predict constipation chance and anal incontinence in women with rectal cell posterior vaginal wall. In our population, we need a more specific and validated questionnaire to evaluate the impact on genetic quality of life, sexual quality of life, and maybe perfect in women with posterior vaginal wall pop and the defecatory chance in anal incontinence of plants.
Very much. We have a question.